about the idea of it slowing down. I did sit on the
bench. James. James.
Here's Leonard. He sends the 11-footer.
Kawhi did a good job.
Rebound by the Clippers. And pushing it up. Here's the Clippers. Here's George. And he comes in the layup off the books.
Paul George is definitely good.
Here's James. Here's McGee. And he makes good on the layup.
Second check. Effort on a nightly basis. And that was some serious effort there.
Now, here's Zubac.
Got that stroke on the screen. That's cool.
Right side, George. It's stolen by Davis.
Come on.
And here's the best break for Brian. Leading the way. And the rejection by Zubac. Pass it to Williams. And another shot.
It's good.
I like to see Lou Williams hustle like this, looking to.
Here's LeBron. Goes back up. And McGee kicks the chains. The Pelican shot from the wing.
It's that being ripped from the corner. Now last year, I think you saw him with the most poise that he's ever seen.
Paul George, he's ripping out.
A great job, really, of making the game ugly, trying to muck it up a little bit out there.
And now let's check out the lineups courtesy of Peter and Paul. Fueled up and ready to go. Three and a block at the two and the three. Now here is George. He's got eight. Deflected by Green.
If you're gonna make that offensive move, it's important to know where Danny Green
came. So easy. It's a game.
Position here.
Take it easy.
Zubac has got his 7th rebound of the game with that. Leonard, no luck. Lakers trail by 5. Guys, they're looking for a way to score here.
Yeah, they've had a tough time taking the lid off.
And it's Davis with the jam. His 2nd foul of the game. And for those of you just joining us, we're 2.5 minutes into the 2nd quarter. Ever scored off the bench. Maybe they should just name this award after him. Kevin? David, I'm all for it. Thank you so much. And
what
the
hell?
Here's Davis. Good ball moving here.
We
got
D.
All nasty
D.
Bruh.
Josh swipes the ball away again. And that's his 6th steal of the night.
Imposing his will.
Regulation.
AD. You gotta know he's ready.
I got him.
Here's Leonard. And what? That one goes careening off the glass.
It wasn't a 1-year process to get stronger and to put on that kind of that just comes with maturity. AD Davis doing a better job of avoiding the places where he might get injured. Expanding his game to the perimeter, and
hopefully
some of those things pay off.
By the way,
to the paint.
AD!
Good. And
James
has got 5.
Wow,
dude. Shot clock at 5.
James!
Sometimes LeBron just likes to kick it all out on the rim that time on display.
Right back at you.
It looks like an orange in his hand.
Terrible shooting in the first quarter. A big round form
to the rim. Maybe tries to get a little bit too cute with that one.
Who did?
I thought he laid it straight down.
And so it's LeBron James making things happen for the Los Angeles Lakers.
I'll be honest, I thought there's no way that he's missing that close. That's a bogey.
He left the dunker mentality.
That's the thing we know about the defender. Looks like the game plan is they're willing to give him that kind of shot. It worked out for them this time, but they give it to him before they break through.
Here's James. Kodak controls the rebound and puts it back up and in.
And
the Lakers lead by 3. Leonard with the steal. over the corner, Williams. It's over McGee. There's Williams. That's good on
the. Not his best game from the field, but looking for other ways and finding them.
Competitive game so far.
And from the look of it, this one could go right down to the wire.
Hook loose.
Ooh.
And the third quarter, just over 3.5 minutes off the clock.
Kawhi!
And now it's Leonard running. Here we go. All the way. Oh, and that came by Leonard.
And the claw at work
with the steal. From Team George. Three points right on target. And it's a 6-point lead.
Well, the defense very attentive ball.
They're on a 15-4 run. And he lays it straight in. Push it up. We're on three. Here's George.
Let's go.
Hard on that shot, but he's got the chance to pick up the points at the line.
Paul George right now one step ahead of his
defender. Off the left rim and out.
He's giving him that shot. And that's probably not a good idea. But I guess they knew what they were
doing. Good version by eight. Here's Hunter. There's the feed to George. And the call on the shot. Sends him to the line.
I'm not sure if he ran out of energy at halftime or what, but so far he's not himself in the second half.
And Lakers, no good.
I didn't see that miss coming. I mean, he's usually been money.
Shot by George.
But we've teams, not only in the last 5 years, but in the history of the league, around the Houston Rockets and what the Golden State Warriors have been able to do. It's about equipping your team.
Oh God, this game is already finished. You can do so much, I say you break record from my head.
Big miscommunication.
Mobile devices out there for texting, so they might as well talk to one another, Craig.
Knocked away. Leonard with the steal. Thanks for William. Outside break. Oh, good with the triple. Deflects the pass. It's stolen by Davis. Shot goes down. Very quick possession right there.
And the pressure he put on that shot forced the miscue.
Those are all the little things about effort there. He just gets out there and contests. And that's just enough.
They retain possession. Green dishes to LeBron. Banked in off the glass. LeBron's got 22.
And they're not getting the same number of second chance opportunities that they did the first.
Q is something that gets talked about, but it's important to a team. They're running plays that turn into scores. And why Paul George is one of the top scorers in the league. He can read the defense, he can shoot it, he can get in.
And the Lakers take it the other way.
No question as to which team gave their effort tonight. A dominant performance. An outstanding win.
I think the battle for this one. There were times when it looked like it was swung away a bit, but they never let that happen. Which I thought was a good character.
Hey, that's a product of their mental toughness. Any time the flow of the game turned against them, instead of gaining, they just dialed it up a notch and were able to pull away.
And one of the key components to this victory, if not the biggest, one is the incredible performance for Kawhi Leonard.
I'm gonna come around.